To help you no matter what. But you it's fine. Trust me, talk about shit when you're with them. I hope you know how much you mean to me, especially that night when I drowned out you. I may not see it. I may not say it often, but I love you, Evia one. You will always be special to me. Never would have expected this before I got to know you. You were the loud, annoying part. Now, you're one of my best friends. More play nights, dinners, breaks, spent together, and night adventures. Us holding hands, Evia and me.
I don't have.
Is this up?
This all.